Hey coach, welcome back. In today's video, I'm gonna be breaking down how to grow your Instagram account. This is a question I've gotten asked so many times recently on Instagram. And if you wanna follow me there, just type in my name, Ben Neighbors, the same way it's spelled here on YouTube, and go check me out, go add me there, and shoot me a direct message whenever you want. But this is a question that's very loaded. And when coaches ask me, hey Ben, you know, how can I get more followers? How can I grow my social media? The first thing I ask them is, well, why do you want to grow your social media? And then the second thing I ask them is, who do you want to follow you? And most coaches, when I tell them that, they don't have a clear answer. They'll say, well, I want to my brand to be, you know, have more exposure and I want more clients. That's great. But what you need to do first is determine, you know, who needs to see your social media. Is it kids? Is it other coaches? Is it parents? And, you know, this is, to me, this sounds funny when I say it, but a lot of these coaches, they are on Instagram and they use it to connect with other coaches. They want other coaches to like what they do. They want kids to go there and like what they're doing. The only person that matters if you're on Instagram or if you do things on Facebook or you do email marketing, it's the consumer. And other coaches and kids are not your consumers, it's the parents. And if you want to grow your Instagram, you need to target parents who are in your area, not other coaches around that are like, oh, sweet drill, or oh, that's sick or nice. Like, that doesn't matter. All that does is it makes you feel good when you post things. Like, likes do not convert to dollars. Like, what's going to convert to dollars is parents who consume what you are doing. And that's the first thing that you got to do, though, is understand that parents are the only ones on social media that matter to you. It's no one else. And you could have 10,000 followers, and that could be all kids or all other coaches. If you're not selling something directly to one of those people, it's not going to matter. And that's why with training, you want to get your message in front of parents. And I'm going to drill that down. I've talked about this a lot on other videos and on other podcast episodes, but I've seen coaches that have like 20,000 followers and they're not making more than $2,000 a month. To me, that is ridiculous. But if I went to go look at their 20,000 followers, like, I would guarantee you 95% of those people who follow them are coaches or kids. And kids don't have credit cards, and coaches probably aren't going to pay you because they're not going to be training with you. Okay? So I hope this helps you. When you think about your social media, you got to understand who is following you. And it's not about having millions of parents follow you. Like, if you have 50 parents that are following you and you have a consistent message, that's really all you need, right? And I would focus on that number, 50, between 50 and maybe a couple hundred. Again, if it's parents, you're in business. If it's other people that don't matter, all right, you're just wasting your time. That's it for today's video. If you want to really like dig deeper into social media and get good at marketing and take your brand and your business to the next level, click on this button up here. That'll take you to a page where I can show you how I can personally help you one-on-one with your business. If you have any questions, comment below, hit that subscribe button. I'll see you later.